here we go on a weigh the quadcopter with the 3-cell 6,000 milliamp battery still attached. And then I'm going to weigh it without all the rigging and the stock battery and see what the difference is. This is just a standard Sunbeam Home Depot postal scale. Haven't used it in a while, but it seems to work okay. And of course, the landing gear won't fit on the pad. And so I'm just going to turn it upside down. Get it balanced on there real good. And we have 2 pounds, 1.9 ounces. So about 2.2 pounds.